Give it up for John. Who the hell is this guy? And how did